I think just growing up with my brothers, they're always beating me up, and whenever I would get that rebound, I'd let them know. Yeah, I'm the youngest. Okay, okay.
Chris was always taller than you.
Yeah. Right? And so I'd always let them know when I got that one. I'd be up in their face clapping. You know, I'm letting them know. So I think just I've always played up since I was little. I played with my brother Chris on his teams 3 years up. So I've always had to have that edge and have that competitiveness with me.